When it comes to children's books, they almost all have a good moral to the story. In between the twisted plots involving princesses, witches, and poisonous apples lie simple values. The pedagogue Jorge McKinnon ensures that these stories not only teach children a moral at the end of the book, but all throughout. Therefore, he's promoting an educational system based on folk tales. It's entitled To Be Happy, Educating in Values.
El éxito de este sistema.
The success of the system is based on something as old as fairy tales themselves. It's been adapted to the educational system so that the child can work and learn through the stories.
It's being called a revolutionary educational system. Young minds learn the value in effort, honesty, and obedience through explanations teachers make of the stories, activities, and goals that are proposed.
Cuentos, más actividades.
More tales, more activities, more sentences, more goals that are being set for the children. The goals that are being set for the children is according to what is being told in the story. What the child learns from the story is to live the values.
For example, in the folk tale of the Three Little Pigs, children see how hard work can pay off despite how labor-intensive it may be. In Pinocchio, children learn telling the truth, no matter what the consequences, makes a brave person. The goal is to forge the character of the child to value the small things in life. The lessons then are reinforced with activities and writing samples in all subjects. This program isn't only about making the grade, it's about life to teach today's children principles and conscience.